This is Ghosts on a Tree, painted in 1933 by Franz Sedlacek. If we zoom in, we see that the ghosts are a combination of a skull with a body dressed in ragged clothes. And they are not really enjoying themselves. They typically symbolize death, but the sun in the background adds a twist here. Is the cloud moving in front of the sun? Then we may interpret this as impending death. Or is the sun coming out from behind the clouds? Then we may be looking at hope.